Hi guys, welcome to Can I Beauties. My name is Kate Wamboi. Thank you so much for joining us. If you are new, please subscribe to our channel. And if you are a regular, again, thank you for passing by. So today I just got bored in the house. It's a Thursday. I didn't have any work today, so I decided to shoot something. I want to do an SFX look, and it's mostly like a do-it-yourself SFX thingy. I'm trying to get a burnt look. I can't explain it, but you guys will see the results. So I just did I did some DIY for myself using gelatin, glycerin, water, and so this is how it looks like. This is gelatin. It's mostly used for when you want to create burns, when you want to create mostly burns or stuff. So I'm going to use this, and you guys will see the end results. Yeah. So anyway, this is just a fun video. It will not be a tutorial, since not everyone is a fan of SFX, but I am. So I'm just trying new stuff out, and I hope you guys enjoy it. As usual, if you have any questions, please drop it down at the comment section below. I'll be able to answer your questions. So let's get started.